Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Renogy BT-2 battery Bluetooth module. If you guys would like to learn more about my solar system that I've set up in this camper van, I have developed a simple solar guide that includes a component breakdown, a wiring schematic, as well as a price and quantities chart. This guide is a complete breakdown of everything I've done in here. It's only $14.99. I will link it below in the description for you to check out. So this is one of the cheapest Bluetooth modules you can buy. I think it's $39.99 right now on sale on Renogy's website. And it is pretty good for what it does. This module can be plugged into a variety of different Renogy products, including their battery, many of their solar controllers, and the DC to DC charger with MPPT, which is what I'm using it for, and it has worked fantastic. It is really basic to set up. All you have to do is basically plug this data cable into an RS485 port, which is located either on top of the battery or on the side of one of your solar controllers, and that is essentially it. So after you plug it in, you're gonna go on ahead and download one of Renogy's apps. I use Renogy BT. It's also an app called Renogy DC Home, which I'm not as familiar with because it's not as well reviewed and not recommended when it comes to the DC to DC charger. So I use the Renogy BT app and it works pretty well. I know it doesn't have great reviews when you go to download it, but to be honest, it's pretty basic. So at the top, it shows your solar panels, your voltage, the amps they're bringing in, and the power in watts. Underneath that, you have your battery, which is the voltage, also the capacity. And then on the right there, you have the current temperature. You also have your starter battery and the amps that it's bringing in as well. So the thing about this app and this Bluetooth module is under voltage, where it says capacity, to be honest, mine reads about 13.2 volts between 80% and all the way down to 50%. So that's when it's not that accurate, and I would not use this if you'd like to keep track of how much battery power you have left, because all it's going to give you is a voltage, and that is not that accurate. The reason why this module isn't so accurate is because it doesn't have a shunt like the 500 amp hour battery monitor. I've gone into detail about that battery monitor, so if you want to check out that video, I'll link it above. A shunt basically measures every amp that goes in and out of the battery. What I think Renogy should do, and I'm no electrical engineer, but if they could use this BT-2 and simply plug it into a shunt, that would be very accurate, and I feel like it would solve so many issues. They could also, you know, tweak the app and make it a lot better. If you're looking into battery monitors, I'm sure you've come across Victron. They have great products. If you want a Bluetooth battery monitor from Victron, it's going to cost you close to $300 Canadian. So my recommendation would be to get the 500 amp hour battery monitor from Renogy, and then also get this, and you're spending about $120-$130 maximum. So this combination is about half the price of what the Victron is worth. If you want to get just the Victron battery monitor with no Bluetooth, it's still about $200. So this is a much more budget-friendly option for sure. If you would like something a little more accurate, I would recommend the 500 amp hour battery monitor that Renogy sells. It's, I think, $89.99, so it's about double the price, but it is much more accurate when it comes to knowing how much battery power you've left, which is really important. If you're looking to choose between the two and you're thinking, oh, I'll just get the BT-2, it's a lot cheaper, and it says how much capacity I have, I wouldn't recommend it for that. This is really good for knowing how many amps are coming in from your alternator, what your starter battery voltage is at, how many amps are coming in from your solar panels, and you can use it pretty well anywhere. Like, you're just sitting around in your van, you're like, oh, I wonder how many amps are coming in, or I hope my battery's charging and the charger's working, so you pull out your phone, check how many amps are coming in. That's what this module is good for. Signal range on this is about 82 feet, which is really good. I can actually be inside my house open up my app and check what the batteries are at in my van, which is parked out behind my garage. Module itself is actually really small. On the front there, you'll see two LEDs. One is power and one is link. So the power LED lights up green when it is on and there's power to it. The link will flash blue when it's connected to the Bluetooth app on your phone. The cable is actually huge too. It's just over 16 feet long. So when this module is in standby mode, it's consuming about 0.04 watts. And when it's linked up in Bluetooth, it's 0.05 watts. So a very low power consumption, like barely anything at all. A nice thing about some of this technology too is Renogy is always coming out with updates and stuff for the app. So hopefully the apps will get better. They aren't very well reviewed, but they are handy to have. Another nice thing about the Renogy BT-2 app is you can see how much power you're consuming from day to day. If you have this plugged into the batteries, like I did this past summer, it's kind of cool to be able to find out how much power you're consuming on a daily basis. Another feature that this module allows you to do is entering a custom parameter setting for your DC to DC charger. If you're using a battery that requires custom settings, it's really easy to go in and sync up using the app, and then you could enter what voltages you want, a whole bunch of different settings as well. So that's kind of a nice feature too. So overall, I really like the product. It's fun to use. I would probably recommend the battery monitor if you're just choosing one of these products, but this, like I said, it's really fun to use and it's handy to know how much amps you're getting off solar and your alternator. I will put a link in the description below if you want to check this out. If you buy through the Renogy website, make sure to use Made to Travel as a coupon code when you check out and you'll get 5% off. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any questions, please comment below. I will answer them as soon as I can, and I will see you guys in the next one.